Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Get that arc tool ready. When I open the hatch, every second will count. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Pilot control initiated.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter. Proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleinen Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Visual! Anyone a visual? Next! Hey, Spira! Your visual, it's a pilot! Hostile pilot!
Lost eyes on target.
Pilot spotted! Move!
Inbound.
Don't drop your guard. Keep the target contained.
here. He's right on us.
Alpha 1-4, we are diverting forces to assist. ETA, 3 minutes.
Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. In position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Negative on visual!
Target must still be in the area. Stay alert!
Where's the other suspect? He's down there! Hostile pilot sighted. Visual! Anyone have a visual? Stay alert! Pilot spotted! Weapon free!
Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 directed. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan. Give me a Citroën. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Oh.
module is in the projector of that dish. Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance. Engaging hostile infantry.
Four 14, hostile pilot spotted. We're under attack.
Damage report. Critical systems are functioning properly, and despite your self-evaluation, I'm certain Captain Lastimosa would have said you fought well, Cooper.
Thanks.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.